And before the tourney comes to the well, there's some G League hoops tonight. Second quarter is where we start with Craig Randall. Time winding down, he gets it to go. He scored 25 tonight, but Iowa trails by 8. Same quarter, the ball finds its way to Jordan Bohannon. As it does, that's one of 3 triples that he hit from deep. The former Hawkeye had 12. End of the first half, Phillip Wheeler with the up and under. The Wolves end up on the wrong end of this one, 124-97. Chanu?